Well, this is what happens when the son-in-law, well, not quite son-in-law, is arguing with the dad, and then they find out, the dad finds out that his daughter and the young man is finna get married, and he finna move in, and he didn't even know it. Watch what happens.
You know something, Mr. Bunker? At first, I thought I misjudged you, and I was right. I did misjudge you. You're a lot more ignorant than I thought.
You hear what he called me ignorant? Well, let me tell you something. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but you are one dumb polar.
That doesn't. I don't care what we talked about, Gloria. There's no way I can spend 4 years in this house with this man. It's a
Why did I just hear you?
If you're going to continue school after we get married, you're going to have to live here.
What did I just hear?
You're going to get married and live with us?
Gloria, look, I know that's what we planned, but if I have to spend 4 years with him, I'm going to go nuts.
Will you tell me what I just heard, Lynn? What the hell is going on here?
They're going to get married and live with us.
And what am I supposed to do, join the Navy?
You know how you've always prayed for a son. Well, now your prayer has been answered. The good Lord wants to make.